Again, I'm Dr. Kevin Ende, and we are discussing hair restoration surgery. This particular patient, which we saw in the last episode, was missing some of the eyelashes, which you can see right there. There's a little benign lesion right there. And as part of my practice, which is both hair restoration surgery and facial plastic and cosmetic surgery, I'm able to help a patient like this, whereas many hair restoration surgeons could not help a patient like this. If you just tried to put hair into a lesion like that, the lesion would still be there. Sure, you'd have hair covering it, but the lesion itself wouldn't go away. So as part of my practice, I was able to help this patient in an appropriate way by removing that lesion on the upper eyelid, which turned out to just be a benign growth, and replacing it with hair. And I'll show you the after picture here. And as you can see, we'll hold that nice and close so you can get a very good detail of exactly what excellent results we have achieved in that area. You can't even see the lesion anymore, and there is hair growing in the area that there was a lesion. Of course, the patient was very happy with the results of this hair restoration to his eyelashes, and the growth has not come back. Again, it was a benign growth in that area. We certainly do more extensive eyelash work as well, but this is a great example of someone with a patchy hair loss due to a specific lesion that was removed. And instead of just removing the lesion and leaving a gap there, we were able to restore the hairline to his eyelashes.